I have proposed that there be an entirely new kind of college entrance examination in which, instead of answering a lot of silly questions, you write for about 20 pages on your idea of paradise. It can be any kind of paradise you want. It can be very spiritual. It can be very sensuous. But spell it out. What do you want to happen in life?
I got the worst career advice of my life. I had a friend tell me, Scott, don't worry about how much you like the work you're doing right now. It's all about just building your resume. And within about 2 months, I noticed at about 10 a.m. every morning, I had this strange urge to want to slam my head through the monitor of my computer. I don't know if anyone's ever felt that. And I noticed pretty soon after that, all the competitors in our space had already automated my job role.
Figure out some way in which you get paid for playing.